paint in there and then some of that in there, mix it. Yeah. So it means that, you know, this stays on. It's good. Yeah, no, yeah. You can't feel anything. Yeah. Yeah. Well, this is pasta.
Pasta.
Yeah. This is how you heard Michelangelo. You know, he painted exactly the same as this. You know the Sistine Chapel and all these huge paintings. He used egg. Same as this.
You mix the egg and the colors together.
Yeah.
And then.
Yeah. And yeah.
If it's dry, why not put some water in it? Maybe can I use again?
No. Well, it might. It might. I don't know. Yeah, it's starting to come. Yeah.
Mix some water.
Well, I'll just take that under a tap and just scrub it clean later on.
Carrie's very interested in painting.
No.
So when people use this way to paint in the past.
Yes.
About 100 years ago.
500 years.
Yeah.
Yeah. Oil paint was invented sort of around about 1450, that sort of time. And people wanted to start painting on canvas, on material. And this isn't any good for that, because if the material moves, this would fall off. But oil paint is more flexible.
In that time, all these pigments are made of plants?
Plant, 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 beetle.
What?
Beetle. Insect.
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
Yeah. And I don't know what that
poor beetle.
Okay. So you need a pencil to make a sketch.
But yeah, I do. Yeah. But the I think in 500 years ago they would scratch in to make marks to see where they were going to paint. Yeah. They wouldn't use pencil, no.
Cool.